Your new favorite snack while watching basketball. Start by coring your jalapenos and mixing your filling. That's cream cheese, cheddar, and your favorite rub. Stuff your jalapenos and hug them with some sausage to make an egg shape. Now roll them in bacon. Throw them on your smoker or oven at 250 for an hour and then paint on some hot honey. Now let them cook for another hour. And that's how you get